News Network covers southern Indiana, where the Indiana Department of Health says skunk rabies is spreading, and you need to protect yourself and your pets. They say these are the first confirmed Indiana cases since 2004, and the cases were found in Washington and Clark counties. Experts say to vaccinate your pets and keep cats indoors and dogs on a leash when outside. They also say to leave stray animals and wildlife alone and spay and neuter pets to reduce stray animals in the community.